In Shelby County, a student is recovering after being hit by a car in Columbiana this morning. Now, the incident happened while the student was walking across the street to the Career Technical Education Center on Highway 70. Now, Shelby County Schools says the student was responsive afterwards and was transported to the hospital for treatment.